Hey y'all, so as you see here, I'm taking, I forgot to even say welcome. So I'm taking this and I'm just cutting me a little front bang. So when I do decide to, you know, flat iron that bump it or curl it or however I decide, it's gonna have a little flow. And so like I said, this is 16 inch closure, 4x4, I'm gonna say. And I'm just literally just taking it. Oh wow, we fell. Okay, so I'm literally just taking and just basically mini customizing the front so I can just attach to my head. Just cutting at a diagonal on both sides. Like, baby, that's all I'm doing. Like, that's it. And you see, it gives a little flow. And no, the top of my hair is not laid down. Like, my hair isn't even back this way. Like, I'm going to show you another video how I lay it. I'm just doing this part. Like, I have a ponytail on back of my head. You're going to see it in a bit later at the big up. I'm just doing that just to customize it, so it's easier when I'm ready to just install it. So yeah, I'm just basically cutting the front, so you don't have to worry about the top and closure. It's going to be done. As you see, like, it is a difference between one side and then that side that hasn't been done. They're really the 16 inch closure. I just figured, why not? Because when I want to curl it, I just want to make it cute, you know? So as you see, I'm going to do the same thing I did to the other side, which cut it at a diagonal. It is kind of hard to do it, you know, on my opposite side, my hand, but I made it work. We're literally just cutting the egg on. Y'all, look at that. Ooh, it just looks so pretty. So when I do this eyes are curly, it's going to fall so beautifully. Okay, y'all, this is the hair. Like, it's not even washed. Like, I literally just put the wig together, and here we are. Like, that's all I did. Did y'all see how much body this hair gives? Like, I'm loving it. Like, this is just literally all I did was just take it just to customize the front of my hair. And it's so cute. And now my closure isn't done. None of that. Like, literally, this ponytail is sitting on my head. And it's a ponytail in the back. That didn't make no sense. This wig is sitting on my head with a ponytail in the back. Did y'all see, like, the lump in the back? I tried to look at the fan so you couldn't see it. But it's very, you know, gives us a lot of body. And I didn't even wash it. Like, it's straight, like, out of the pack, out of the weft, the bundles, all that. This is straight from there. Okay, sis, what the world? So here I'm just making it just a little precise, you know, never too perfect. You know, gotta make it look good. Like, y'all, just look at this hair. Like, this is why I'm in love with this hair. Like, just look at it, y'all. Just look. All right, so here we are. So just let y'all know from this part on back, with this red sweatshirt on, it's gonna look like I'm talking to y'all, which I really was, but I accidentally hit slow-mo. Some of the videos in slow, so I decided to speed all up. So yeah, so here I'm actually installing a wig. I'm just parting out some few little baby hairs because you guys have the baby hairs, but not a lot. You don't need a lot because this is the middle part, so all that, it's not being strong. So literally, you're just taking off pieces. It's just enough to have a baby hair. I don't know if that makes sense, but you get the point. So I'm just taking it and I am cutting it in a diagonal as well, because you're gonna swoop it back, so why not cut it in that way that the swoop is gonna go. So I told you I was talking to y'all, but my video definitely was in slow mo. I don't know how. It happens a lot, but we just gonna keep going. Basically, I'm just making enough hair so I can have my baby hair. So now we're gonna go. As y'all know from the red wig, this is the same way I installed my red wig, which was putting the mousse, setting it, and doing my baby hair. That's the only way I do my wigs, because I don't have time for all the glue and stuff. No. But this is basically the same process. So if you watch that red wig, me install my red wig, this is the same method, like literally the same method. I'm just taking it and just swooping it just as I would my real hair, because it's the baby hair. So I'm just swooping that, doing the whoop-de-whoop, all that good stuff. So now I am just customizing, like just making my edges, my baby hair the way I like it. Because it is going to cover it will cover up the part and the lace, so you won't see that. And again, this is a 4x4, I want to say it's a 4x4 inch lace closure, I mean, just a closure. I wouldn't do that again. I want a wider closure. For the simple fact, I just feel like it's better. I don't know why, but y'all got a new edge brush, edge comb thingy. What y'all thinking? So I'm using that on my edges as well. And like I said, I'm just really just putting that around the perimeter and just stooping my edges. Like, this part may take some time. Like, it's no time limit on this. Like, this is just how you do your edges, honey. Like, literally, this is just that. Yeah. And we're going to do the same thing to the other side. The other side, the other side, the other side of the week. Okay, I'm going to chill. Nah, but for real, you're just going to do the same thing. Basically, just customize it to your likings because it's your head. And you like to see it. Like, and y'all know I love these trips. And I need to go buy another box so we can do it. Because that was my last paper. I realized that. So I'm just taking that and just placing it on my edges just to hold that wig in place and, of course, hold my edges because, like I said, I have no glue, none of that, no free spray, none of that on my edges. So this is basically going to hold all that down and secure the wig, honey. This is my security, okay? My security. So I'm just making sure that it's on perfectly. Taking those clips out. And as y'all see, y'all, the hair still fly. Like, I don't care. The hair still fly. And I don't know where I went, but maybe I should have cut that out. I went to get my mirror. because So right now, I'm just coming back out. Y'all really was talking. Y'all really can't even see what I was talking about. It's crazy. So right now, I'm like shaking flat iron. I'm just not really bone straightening because I'm going over later to do the pressing comb, which I might end up taking out because it's pointless when you're doing this. And yeah, but honestly, it's really the same method. I tried to give that piece I cut in the front a little love. You see that? It looks really good. Okay. I tried to do the same thing to the other side, but y'all gonna see it didn't work. I just didn't know how to do both sides the same way, so I just ended up going back over and just straightened out. And then y'all gonna see. So yeah, it's really not that hard to do this. Like, the most part was actually putting the wig together, which I should have recorded, but I just really wasn't in the mood to record because it took me forever to start making the wig. So yeah, so I'm just going back and I'm just cutting that at a diagonal. Make sure they cut it the same length because I feel like they weren't for some reason, but clearly they weren't. And I'm just going back over there and straightening it out because, like I said, I didn't like it. And the flat iron that I have is really weird. Like, I don't know if I told y'all before, but if I place it on the side where the light is on, it's gonna slowly, the knobs are gonna turn. So I just had to go back and just make sure it was on. And as y'all see, y'all, this thing is laid. Like, it's not as flat as it could be, but we're gonna work on it. It's gonna be flat later. Don't worry about it. That's just for now, okay? And it still has a lot of body. Look at it, a lot of body. And like I said, it is a 16-inch closure, 18, 20 inches. And I'm really not about that long for life, but now I am. I'm in love, okay? I am in love, love, love. Girl, we did good. Look at it. Now just look at it. Watch it. Stiff wear. Stiff wear, honey. Yeah, I'm so mad that I really messed with that video.
Hello. Decided to do it. I'm gonna turn this band off. Yes. And that's why you can lay it down. It's a little away. So that is how I lay my hair and put on my lashes. If I ever need to do you, honey, I got you. Nah, but for real, I might actually go through and put some edge control on my actual edges just because I wanna, you know, if I do something, I just do like this. I'm like, ooh, but but this side is really cute. I could have made these shorter, honestly. But it's cool because they still look fine. So now I'm back. Hey, it's not going nowhere. This thing is sucker, honey. It's on. Again, you got me looking real tight. Real tight. Did y'all see this thing is busted in? Ooh, honey. Let's get into it. But that is it. All my lashes are on. Cause y'all know I was tripping. It definitely was silk. Silky, this hair is really good. It's another one I really like on again. Cause it's pretty good. So that is all. I've been watching this day 30 of August because it was just getting ready, slaying my hair. This is silk. So y'all have a great day. See y'all in the next video.
What's up? So I'm here today to do the review on this hair. I know I already got the hair installed. And I'm going to insert some clips, some pictures over the last part because I really just totally forgot. Sorry. But yeah, I made it into a wig. It is a middle part. Y'all seen before. I'm glad I had them because, you know, but like I said, nothing to do with Christmas. So why not put them on Christmas hat? Yeah, I know my eyebrows are bad. They're gonna get done soon, so don't worry about that. But yes, this is the hair, y'all. You guys seen it before in my video. Well, yeah, and so when I was in like the Christian Crazy Kids, I just never gave any details. So I was trying to, you know, get the full glimpse. And I'm going to, I'm not sure how I'm gonna do this, yeah. But I'm going to insert some videos, some clips, stuff like that of me just with my hair, like an everyday hair. Okay, so let's get into this review, okay? So, as you'll see in the beginning, I showed you guys how I installed it, you know, every day, my everyday look with the install. Y'all know the same why I did that red wig, honey, I did with this wig. Who glue where? Not here. This comes off. Comes off, comes on, honey, because who's using all the glue? Oh, no free spray, no nothing. Just security, honey. Okay, so I bought, Okay, so I bought this hair off LA Express from Meetu. I put that somewhere over here, because there's a lot of space over here. I put that somewhere over there. Yeah. It was $80. It's a 16-inch closure, 18-20-20. So it is fairly long. It comes past my boobs on both sides. Of course, it's pretty long in the back. Actually, pretty dope. Like, I'm feeling it. Like I said, I got it. Or, and it's crazy, y'all. It's not even a Black Friday sale. It was $80. And it's not, it wasn't even Black Friday. Well, it was Black Friday, but they didn't have no Black Friday deal. So that's always a plus. So I paid like $80, like between $80 and $82, which isn't bad for like 20 inches, like straight hair. Like this Malaysian straight. Yeah, it's super soft, super silky. The only reason I'm just not posting this video like this is because I wanted to see like the full week, at least a week. So I stopped the hair last Friday and I recorded the video on Saturday because with the video just in the beginning was recorded on Saturday because like the first day I just didn't have time like getting ready for work and so I didn't have time, but whatever. But yeah, I ordered it on a Friday. I got my hair on a Monday. Yeah, like, it's really just that easy. Like I said, super soft. And I actually, you know, I customized my front kind of, sort of, to my likings, like, my bang. But I'm going to curl it probably tomorrow for work because I feel like I'm tired of the straight look now. You know, I can get up and go. And, I did make it to a wig. And of course, you know, I have the band in the back. Y'all know I don't do my wigs without a band. Like, even with the red wig, I installed the band. Y'all knew that, though. Okay? Okay.
I have, like, only complaint I really have is, like, the shedding. It extra sheds. I'm not sure if it's because, like, the way I made the wig, I didn't do, like, the flip-up method in all the pieces, or it's just really shedding, like, which is not, it's minimum shedding, which is, you know, you're used to that when it comes to hair, you know. But it's, that's probably the only complaint. Like I said, I haven't curled it. I'll let y'all know how that goes. So, probably Sunday, because just letting y'all know, I'm not gonna post tomorrow or Saturday because, listen, working two jobs is hard to this. So, today's a Christmas, I should out this through. So, I'm gonna just, matter of fact, I'm gonna post a video tomorrow of how I curl my hair. That's what I'm gonna do. So, I'm gonna post this when I'm done recording. And then I'm going to post how I curl it because we're gonna figure it out. You know, we're gonna curl this fat baby with some curling wand. Y'all know I love my, I don't know if y'all know, but I love my curling wand, okay? So I'm gonna use that and then I'll get it popping because I feel like on the weekends it's hard because y'all, like I said, I work two jobs. Friday, I go from work. Last Friday, I went from work, my day job, to straight to my night job. Who was supposed to? That's the reason why I didn't get started on time because, like, I just had a gap because of that. But no worries, next year this is not happening. I'm gonna have one job and one job. It's like a lot of stuff I wanted to do, like, I really couldn't do. Really, but we're here. And, like, yesterday I forgot to post because I just for, you're like, how y'all let me forget? How did y'all let me forget to post yesterday? How? But no, for real, like, this hair is really good. What you see is still, like, has a lot of life, and I can show you. I'm gonna insert, if not right here, like at the end of a video of like me just playing with the hair when I first received it, and I didn't wash it, and it never had a smell. Like, it really didn't have a smell to it. So that's always a plus. Like, I didn't have to worry about, like, oh my god, it stinks. Like, no, I didn't have none of that. Like, it wasn't stinky, nothing. It was a really good smell. And I don't even know where these people are based off at, but like I said, y'all know when it comes to hair, I just order. So I'm going to place all that inside the description bar, description box, so you guys can get more information about that. I think that's it. Like, this hair is really good. I recommend it. Like I said, y'all know, the only reason I didn't record the wig process is because I was procrastinating, y'all. Like I said, I bought this hair, Black Friday, and y'all just not seeing it this week. Only because I didn't have those braids in, which I only had them in for like 3 weeks, but that's neither here nor there. But when I did record this week, I did have the braids in my hair, like. But that is all, guys, of my day of Christmas. We're almost at Christmas, guys. I got excited. And I am gonna be vlogging coming soon, you know? Hope you, like, let's just look at it. Like, stiff wear, honey. Stiff wear. I need closure on that. But yeah, like I said, y'all need to go ahead and get on this hair. It's really, like I said, it's super soft. And y'all seen, like, I'm inserting some pictures and videos, stuff like that. But this hair is really dope. I would definitely order from them again. I'm probably gonna order like a curly hair next. Cause y'all seen me with like, I seen with my real hair, I seen with this, so I might, you know, do a little something different for New Year's. I don't know yet. Probably might just wear this because I haven't, you know, I've been slacking with my hair, so probably just gonna get some fresh braids on her. But yeah, like I said, this Meetu, and also like talking to like the seller, they're really easy to get along. Like, they just like, I just ordered this hair like a long time ago and I just kept procrastinating. Y'all know how I do. When I finally did, it was like, are you ready? Like, we got your hair. I'm like, oh, y'all remember me? But yeah, like, I would definitely say go ahead and get y'all bundles for, you know, for the beginning of the year. You know, that's time everybody pop out, see these Valentine's Day bundles, New Year's Day bundles. It comes in 3 days, like Friday, Saturday, Sunday, and Monday it was there. So let me just tell y'all, like, just know next time I'm going longer. Like I said, this is 16, 18, 20. And it kind of stops, like, I had to feel it. I had the camera. But it stops like right here, which is not bad. I already know I'm short. But yeah, that is all I have for you guys today. Hope you guys enjoy how I installed my hair. How I, you know, melt my closure without the freeze spray, all that. I don't do none of that because I don't have time for it. Like, I don't need my edges white. I don't need that. I just need to, you know, keep going with my hair. And also,